da, ba, ba, ba. Loaded up, loaded up, loaded up, let's go. Loaded up, loaded up. Oh, my hair is wild right now. No shower, no combing, just wild man here. Let's go.
Remember to save enough for lodging.
Might as well lean into it.
Manage inventory and skills, and so on.
How big can we go? We like give it a little nest it up a little bit, make it nesty. There we go. Gotta make it tall enough that you can actually see it all, though. Oh, look at this little guy. Oh, how I missed him. Let's see what we got. We've got Olivia, the archer. We got Cirrus, the adventurer. We have Jabs, the stick holder. Let's go. Check the map. Check the quest. Oh yeah, we gotta wait till night. Witch hunt? Oh, that should be easy enough. Let's freaking do it. Let's do it right now. Let's freaking get there and then get some. Let's freaking go right now. Wait, do I not have one that's close to this place? Gosh dang it. That's kind of close. I've never traveled that road. It's probably full of those little lizard guys. Should be fine. So we're gonna head south, east. I gotta always be protecting my witches.
What purpose do you suppose those men's post serves?
Protecting from the huge dragon, you dum-dum.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
Gobs.
Keep an eye on the shadows.
Everybody's afraid of the canyon floor. What the heck?
We could scale this mountain, provided we sort out the shallower slopes.
Okay. Then we wouldn't get to fight these dum-dum gabos. Oh.
Strength
Oh, an arrow right through the eyeball? Yuck. Yuck. Hey, what's up, Zeno? Welcome to the party, pal. Alright, this is... Oh, thank you. Guys, let's go.
Very well.
As you wish, master. Whoa.
Hold on, I'll be there shortly.
It's just a new dude I'm working on. Hey, what's up, hero? Welcome back. It's the stream team. Oh. Oof. Don't worry, guys. I'll root this area out of all its treasures. Ooh. That's... Ugh, that's a tough one. I guess, like... Is it called a leverage point? The top of a triangle?
There's a hint of salt in the air. His ball stronger than it
Fulcrum. That's the big boy word for it. Oh, what's happening to that guy? That's disgusting. Zero chance. Hey, what's up, Pendant? Pendant Ulusile? Are you Ulusile's botnet, or are you Pendant Boyo?
Careful, a goblin.
Very confusing times. This is too hard to understand. Oh, I've reached the ocean again. That's not where I was going. But I should rob this grave real quick. I lost my way. Oh, yeah.
I cannot see another shore. Do you suppose the sea continues into eternity?
Okay. That's a fair critique. I will take that under advisement with my, I'll just change it. I'll do it right now. Minimap rotation on. Nope. Definitely confirm this. Save changes. Press delete to save changes. This is, game is a monster. What does this do? Oh, it works like a map should work. Interesting that they chose not to have that as the default. Dragons. Dogma. Take care when walking at the water's edge.
these? Goblin tracks. They are troublesome in groups.
No, you're Pandan Ulisile on Twitch.
Like rabbits, these goblins.
Eradication site. Yeah, that's a. Oh, yeah, let's fight a griffin. Where's it at? Yeah, that is weird. Oh, there you go. Griffy boy. Put it down, guys. What's up? Yeah, shoot it with your arrows and stuff. Oh. Yeah, bring it to ground. Oh no. It's Danny, y'all. Oh. Beat that butt. I said it'll beat that butt. Thank you. This dude's an. Oh, I can do my. Murder all the cows. See? Did that griffin just take off? Ugh, it's so annoying. Hey, what's up, Hill?
I am poisoned.
What? How did you get poisoned? Did you eat one of those mushrooms? Dang weirdo. What up? Oh, I could have. What's happening? Oh, that guy had to disappear. You gotta ask yourself, who are we hiding from? You know?
Monsters arisen! Ready yourself!
Oh, wow. I forgot that my. Oh. Oh, it's these guys. I forgot about MySpace's top 8. God, who. Yeah, I would have to say. There'd be a lot of people here in the top eight. You guys watching these TikToks or what?
Monsters arisen. Ready yourself.
TikToks? No. What the heck? There's a bunch of gobos in here. It's a human. Hey, you don't want to be in my top eight? Would you like send me a DM and be like, hey, you got to take me out of your top eight? That would be heartbreaking.
Bandits,
hey, yeah, how did Danny become such a boomer? I never expected it from him. Wait, didn't I rob these guys last time I was here?
So, the celebrated arisen is come. You look able enough. But I've no patience for pomp. I'm a man of substance, you see.
I look like Johnny Bravo, but more handsome.
Of speaking only with folks possessed of their own will, individuals like. We've our own ways of testing the strength of a fellow's will here. There's naught can prove a man's will but his actions. Tis actions brings a band like mine together. Results. If you would walk among us, you'll adopt the same philosophy.
Pretty much.
Which is to say,
oh yeah.
You'll do as you.
And the TikTok's going to be very profitable in bringing people to YouTube. Danny just doesn't see it. Accept Maul's request. What is...
The band of thieves prowling the west are women all. Well, beautiful each in her way. A shame they haven't a scrap of... I've no will of their own. It grieves me.
Danny, we need to get you on TikTok doing some of these trends. I mean, we should start a TikTok where it's just you doing that every single day, releasing a new amount of cheese wheels until your graphics card melts.
I sense something nearby.
Yeah, there's no winning. Oh, I do need to attach to Instagram. And unfortunately, we will have the TikTok logo on there. What's that? Oh, freaking wolves. This is the most annoying part of the game. Like, in the beginning, sure, we'll fight, because you're not... Oh man, that's a weird thing where people just silently sit there and go. I have been watching a lot of TikTok to like figure out what's going on, what are people into, and the content, some of it's really bad. There's a lot of like fake TikToking where people are like obviously doing bad acting.
Mm-hmm,
mm-hmm.
Out of the way!
Well, some, a lot of it's just like, I didn't have any complaints about that particular aspect of TikTok. Okay. I never made that complaint. It's a lot of standing around my music plays, though. Ah! And a lot of, like, this is, TikTok is broken, look how many things I gotta, what was it now? Who yelled now? Dark Page, are you the first person that followed us? Is that your TikTok? Danny. Danny, as someone who's never been on TikTok and has no idea what they're talking about, I find it very interesting that you have these strong feelings. Okay, I thought that was you. Why don't you have more original rap stuff on there? No, that's not paraphrasing. That's Danny phrasing. But the sifting through it is kind of part of the fun part. Cause you're like, garbage, garbage, garbage. Oh, this is interesting. Garbage, garbage, garbage. Wow, Danny. This is... When TikTok is carrying the entire GameFront franchise, you're going to be singing a different tune. Oh, nice toss. That's true. What? She just mushed it? I was like, oh, what is this? And then the mushing happened.
Well, thick this forest. The wood is uncommon dense, almost as if it means to hide all to way.
Wolves hunt in packs!
Get out of that water. And then, oh.
You cannot leave such an opening.
Hey, what's up, Steve?
Anytime.
There's a guy posing as Steve on TikTok, but instead of Steve the Ghost, it's the Ghost Steve. So I would sue that guy probably. Okay, we're not going that way. Danny, why would you get steamed? It's fine.
In packs.
Few people are willing to take such risks.
I'm
watch. No! Keep well clear of those men!
We all remember how to get to the witch's place, right? Whoa, spiders! Get out of here. The frick are those?
It grows with the life it steals.
Oh, these are the ones. No, I need one of these. Thank you. Yeah, I just got a little lost. We are not near the Witchwood. But we are really defogging this area. Oh, this looks like it'll eventually come around. Okay, head south, and then go east. Oh no. Oh, what was my aim handle? I didn't actually use the instant messenger, but I was in the chat rooms a lot. Posing as a teenage boy when I was like 11. Now we're on the right track. Hey, people are still using Hotmail. No. But I'm sure the people I was talking to were posing as teenage girls.
Are you all right, Master?
I had a Yahoo account, and Yahoo made it so you couldn't delete your account. Like, it's impossible to do that. How am I going away from this place now? Oh, yeah, I need to go on the high road. Which... Those freaking things. This wasn't nearly as hard last time. Oh, yeah. East. That's like where it was, though. That's weird.
Such an open. Please don't overdo it.
Oh, you're right, Leslie. Oh, danger. This form feels quite comfortable here.
Captain, I am at your side.
Insolence!
Ah! Oh, run away, run away.
Phantoms release their hosts when attacked.
Patience. Oh, you're not hitting that guy? There we go. That's a level up. Let's go. James got a level up. I got a level up. All the boys are leveling up.
I should watch the spirit.
It draws the life from its host. Let us watch and wait.
Ah, oh god. I don't know, there's still one of those things. I'm like so close though, I just got ahead. Like this way.
Don't worry, I am here.
You cannot leave such an opening.
No, Joey was on a GameFront video. He was pretending to be like a COD master, and people straight up were hating on him. That's pretty funny. I forget. I don't think it was an Adventure Bits video. I think it was, I'm like 90% sure it was a GameFront video. Oh, did anyone find the footage of James in the tower in the snow? Is that still a mystery? Yeah, I think it was one of James's April Fool's jokes. He loves April Fool's. Mage shoes, that's for jibbies. Let's see what James has got. Wait, he can't have mage shoes and a skirt on? Oh, because it comes with sandals. What is this? James and stuff like all, So if I hug this wall, I should find some goblins.
You cannot leave such an opening.
He was guest starred. He wasn't playing. And he was essentially doing a bit where he didn't know anything about it, which is... What the frick are these guys doing? There's like a party there? Oh, is that... This is where I'm headed? What's up, Jet Koro? I'm gonna have to murder everyone because you're trying to kill one person. Oh. You freaking dum-dums. Okay. Let's try the old-fashioned way. Is that a laser beam? What the frick? Okay, we're doing no damage. Climb. Oh. Oof, very tired. Yes. Oh. Beat that butt. Beat the butt. Oh, nice shot. Get away from that. Large or small, any monster can be slain. Glowing discs are its weakness. Oh, there's one on the foot. Face, probably. Whoa. We beat the hell out of that thing. Where is the other disc? Oh. Uh-oh. All good. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. That guy's a little tiny baby butt, you know what I'm saying? I don't think he's gonna do that there.
This place has many names. But the witch ward is that most oft-heard.
Hello, Moto. I guess I should go talk to her before I descend into madness. I started with the two-hander, which was fun, but you can see I'm having stamina problems still, so I need to do like assassin next time, after I fill this vocation. Can you believe that those guys just didn't try to open the door? Do need to go down there. No, I don't know. That sounds like doing magic. Wouldn't want to be perceived as some kind of a magician or something. No, it's weird. Did that quest end? Primary. Anybody know where? I guess this was the right way. Lantern, please.
What's that?
Now you're getting it.
Come, Master. We must find Selene.
Found her.
A grave? I am sorry, Arisen. You share in my troubles through no fault of your own. Some part of me has long known I was, in truth, a pawn. I do not age or die as others. And always I found making my own decisions difficult. Gran gifted me a portion of her very soul. It was a kindness I can never repay.
Oh, that's weird.
At first, I knew not how to use this gift. But now I have met you.
Cool. Gran, what do you have to say?
This looks interesting.
So, you are arisen. This may come as a small surprise, but I know well the path you walk. For you see, I myself was once arisen.
What?
And this girl, Selene, was my pawn. The soul of an arisen cannot but affect their follower. Given time, the pawn will assume the arisen's very form.
Wait, James is gonna eat me? Oh yeah.
Horn print.
My peepee.
Yes, I see it now.
We can refer to the pawn print as the peepee, right?
The ways of pawns and humans are so very close.
Why would she want that? I don't get it. Is that the right way? No, that's the wrong way. That's the right way. This is a long speech. I get it. I get it.
I would be with you.
Ranger? Yeah, I'll do Ranger next. I can handle that. James, you're looking cute AF, my dude. We need be distracted from our quest by look at James's nips just free.
Arisen and Pong. Please, Arisen. Say that I might stay in your village, under your roof. I want dearly for a place I can feel safe. Brewing ale. Very well. Here, you are welcome to these.
I'll take that.
Cool. Blue Tower.
I wonder what's inside.
Oh, James, you just got a little upgrade. Oh, to come in here and equip them? Oh, I was giving James boots, and I got distracted. Mm-hmm. We should get James a shirt.
Please arisen. Herbs.
Oh, for brewing ale. Oh, if any, that's an achievement. Should I put a stone at the witch's house? Or did I not really come back here? Oh yeah, Danny, you gotta buy me Biomutant. So you gotta start playing Biomutant. By Danny, I mean the Patreon. Oh, there's another dude. Wake up. Wake up. to kill you. Wake up.
Please be more cautious.
I think so.
We're at a disadvantage fighting in the marsh.
I'm sad that I never played the first Subnautica, because I want to play the second one. I guess I could just start playing the second one. Yes.
Hold on. You'll be fine now.
Thanks, guys.
Treasure, perhaps?
Oh, no one can use this? Oh. Oh, I don't like a lot of inventory management.
Please be more cautious.
I mean, I would love to do some archery, so I might go with Ranger next. No one thought to grab the small coin purse. Tisk tisk.
Please don't overdo it.
All right, Master?
Yeah, I'm fine. Come on, guys. God forbid someone become wet. All kinds of magic-y stuff in here.
Hold on.
Oh, you're right, Master.
Well, that looks like the end of the line. We got a lot of treasure. I feel good about it. No idea where I am. Just in there. Whoa. This is probably a scary place. Rock to the air. Hey, Limey Plays Games. Welcome to the party, pal. How did we get this fixed? If I've changed nothing. Who knows? Who knows?
Perhaps the traitor thief is here.
I always say, if you stream it, you can believe it.
Most spoke of me, and they know me for a traitor. I'd little doubt they would. Mole took me in as a boy, said he saw promise in me. And here I've given him naught for all he's done. Just up and left. They're thieving now, too. You're the arisen, sir. Mayhap you would know best. What ought I do? I fear you have the right of it. It's the proper thing to do.
Revenue shmevru.
On the oaths I've sworn. I shall return as you say. Like as not, I shall walk to my death. But at least I shall die a man. I thank you, sir. Farewell.
Right. Gotta go. Check. Boop, 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 boop. Now I have to fix it. I gotta get it so it's not. Report. Fix appeal. Oh, when you said I better put one there, I should have put one there. And I gotta get all the way up there? Alright. This is doable. It's faster to go this way, right? And maybe I'll see that griffin again. Can tell them all, then. I'm gonna clean my hair up today after work. Get the sides. I might just go all the way bald on the sides. So it takes longer to grow back. Less haircuts over time, you know? Zorobor.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
You'll be fine now.
I mean, I've had long hair for a while. It's time. Time for a switch up.
Arisen, I am at your side.
Oh, James just roasted that booty. Oh, I missed.
Must
Oh, butt slam. Crotch. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. How about the soft of the back of his head? Just trying to see if there's anything else under him. Yeah, actually, Dark Souls stole that butt slam mechanic from Dragon's Dogma. It's in the director's cut. I don't have time for silly goblins. No, don't mess with those guys. Come on.
Are you all right, Master?
Yeah, I'm just, you know, overweight. Get over it. Oh. James, no! Oh, no! It's always gems. Did I not save? Oh god dang, I hope it doesn't make me fight that Cyclops again. I feel like at the beginning of every week.
What purpose do you suppose those men's post serves?
Gosh dang it.
The canyon floor is an apt spot to find ourselves surrounded. We'd best be careful.
That's bad. Anyone want to clip that for the old TikTok? It's talk time, right, Danny?
A weakling is a weakling.
Oh, what is James doing to it? Oh, really? That's weird. Should I switch it up? I guess I have to. Yeah, that's what I was attempting at first, is to do double damage by putting it under his feet and then hitting his feet and the thing at the same time. I don't know if it was working or not.
Are you all right, Master?
Please, be more cautious.
That's just big boy stuff.
Rocks are all coated thick in moss. Keep an eye out for them. Some quests may require difficult choices.
Are you all right, Master?
Be ready for anything. Please be more cautious.
I like the sound of that. I'm getting pretty close. I've got to be, like, a couple of seconds away from that, right? Ooh. I'm hungry. Oh, what's that bed?
Please don't overdo it.
Trouble may lie in wait here. Best be ready for anything.
Monsters prowl land and sky alike. Take care you're not caught.
Yeah, let's fight that griffin again. Griffins are dumb because they just take off. Very heavy? Gosh dang it. Why do I have so much stuff? Holy moly. No phone calls, please. I'm right in the middle of doing something, so I can't be accepting those types of phone calls, okay? Very busy boy. Oh, I'm moving a lot better now.
Master, pray be careful. You cannot leave such an opening.
Mind your steps, Master. This fort holds many twists and turns. It was no easy choice. Let's back and tell me.
surprised to see our traitor Ales resolved so.
Opinions. Yeah, I got him.
He is here. Pike has come back.
I might still have an opinion from the before times. What's the question?
He still came back. He left us the thief alone.
Is it a question of morality? Those are my favorite types of philosophy questions.
Ripped on fortune's tide. But now, after meeting you, he returned. He made his choice. Proved the strength of his will. I thought it only fitting to reward such growth. So I've decided to forgive his transgression for now. 'Tis a stay of execution. You have proven your will, Arisen. In return, I grant you freedom.
What?
You're an equal among us now. The freedom to follow your own will where it takes you is a precious thing indeed. Here, bring this whene'er you wish to pass. I shall see you are granted free transit.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Now I can murder all these guys?
The Arisen is an interesting creature indeed. You act on behalf of justice, even when it strays from the law. You are driven by more than the promise of profit. I would be curious to follow your exploits, even were your actions not tied so to Grancis' fate.
Bandits.
This fort was built by a duke of old.
It looks like I gotta go to the encampment. And to the castle. Loot encampment first. We're really cooking now.
I'll have to feed myself sauntering through this place.
Yeah, I think we should start human farming. That's the only thing that makes sense.
We share these with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk.
Wait, but what was your question? I didn't mean to sidetrack the conversation.
The roads are safer than the brush, but still, we best stay wary.
A goblin!
The growth frenzy!
Ew, that guy's just on fire and getting shot with arrows. I'm gonna sneeze. I'm gonna sneeze! Kachapuri. I don't know what that is. I've never heard of that.
Did it. That's all. Barely worth the effort. The rocks here may hold all. Please be more cautious.
That's a good idea, Steve. What is Kachapuri? 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 No. It's Kachapuri.
We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting...
An inquest, eh? I know it is improper to say so, but you'll not deny the thrill of awaiting a judgment. Though it's the rare trial that's not decided before it begins. If proofs are easily falsified, there's always someone with cause to want one outcome or the other, which brings me to a very special deal Writs of affidavit for sale at bargain rates. I've statements of their guilt or innocence. Quite the clever forgeries, these. They always sell well on this inquest. And why not? Tis a heady thing to buy a man's guilt or innocence. If you've mistaken the trial's result, you'd be a fool not to. I'll disavow we ever spoke if asked, mind. The choice is yours to make. My prices ebb and flow with the tides of the trial. You'll not regret it, friend.
Guilty. He done guilty.
Back in Farby, you'll pay my price, though. There's no interest, friend. Or just too proud. Now, let us talk of business. Pray, call again soon.
Wait. This guy can enhance stuff?
Back in need of an affidavit.
Mm-hmm. Farby,
you'll pay my price, though. There's no interest. Now, let us talk...
Ew. Now for jibbies. And geez. That's getting paid. Why do I have so many staffs? Bronzele. All right, confirm it, check it out, confirm it.
Call again soon.
All I know is I got paid.
We can see. Have your pick. Any what will it be today?
Me, I need some new skills. Oh, I've done it again. Want metal. I'm gonna save up for it. me, I'm fine. So, James has too much stuff going on. How do you just remove something?
Do. Be today. Have your pick. Come again soon.
It'll do, it'll do, it'll do. Okay. Nosy. Yeah, James is looking good. Check yourself, my dude. Bam!
This is where the merchants live. It's quite open.
Seems the castle walls are reached by a flight of stairs ahead.
The guards do have much to worry on.
Skeleton key. No, he doesn't want to do that at all. That's not what's important. What's important is that he has to do it.
Earned him envy and enmity in equal parts.
Bro, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Not the sort of man to see profit in the misfortunes of others. I will add my name to the petition. I shall pray that his innocence is proven.
Uh-oh. But if the church is backing him, I have to be skeptical. Right? Is that bad? I don't care for you anymore. Yeah, I'm gonna... I have the guilty papers already. This is all a ruse. I'm here for my date. How do I get in there? Apple. Rob the castle real quick. War bugle. The hell does that do? Oh, it's just a combining material. Okay, okay. I mean, yeah.
You are to see me for your assignments, and no one, I pray, make your choices. I would ask you to seek material evidence. The... Good, you've brought evidence. Here, I shall see it submitted to the court. There's time yet, sir. Pray, continue in your efforts.
Oh boy.
I hear old Thornival is the... His conviction would bring me no... Arisen, I have a proposition, sir. I've long had dealings with Thornival, and want to believe in his innocence. Pray, take a petition for his acquittal from me, that it may help sway his arbiters.
No, I'm talking to all the wrong people. I mean, James can beat him.
You should know you are the first companion Milady has trusted since coming to this place.
Oh, yeah.
I imagine she has all manner of subjects she would discuss with you.
Yeah.
Indeed, yes. I ask you meet me at the castle garden. That is, if it please you, sir.
Yeah. It's like evening time right now, so I don't know. Oh, hello, Moto.
You've come, Arisen. Oh, this is... Pardon me, sir. Forgive the ramblings of a handmaiden on a strange errand. It's only... Milady's request to see you is a rare...
Milady?
See. I trust you understand the delicacy of the situation. Milady is a married woman, I need not remind you. And well, yes, even innocent conversation could be bent foul were it discovered by others.
Oh, we're gonna do some foul bending, if you know what I mean.
Pray, walk softly, Arisen, and have a care to let none find you visiting Milady's chambers.
Wait, I gotta get into her chambers? That seems a little risque. Get in those chambers, if you know what I mean. Dun, 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 dun. Wait, I have to sneak into her chambers? No, that's talking to that guy again. That is the garden, right?
Worry not after his grace, Arisen. He's not set foot within Milady's chambers since the wedding night. Yet his guard remains ever watchful. Take care to avoid discovery.
Okay. Okay, I'll just cruise into the chambers. Freak. That guy is a meanie. I don't think she lives downstairs. There's the guard. A thing. Get out of here. Oh, that's the Chamberlain's office. That's not where I'm going. That's the storehouse. Maybe I need to go up higher. Duchess's bed chambers. I made it in.
My warrior has come for me.
Creepy. She is so small.
You must think me a shameless harlot.
Hell yeah. Is that bad?
Would that words could prove my love is pure.
Off to a nice sire in after a long day's ruling, sire?
No, you must hide.
There is a boldness that fell that dragon.
Quickly.
You storm my lady's bed chambers with the urgency of a man in battle.
Uh-oh. It's bad. I was just adjusting my sleeves for a long time. What's up?
Oh, fear not. I shan't eavesdrop on the ducal proceedings. I remain to stand watch and make a guard, sire. For your protection, of course.
Ew. That's his smashing face? Yikes.
My Lord Edwin, would you had mentioned your coming? I might have dressed more finely.
Creepy. No.
My lord, what are you?
Lenore! Lenore! Oh, my love.
What's wrong with this guy?
Forgive me.
My Lord Edmund, is something.
Oh, shnikes. Well. Guess I'm gonna have to find another lady.
I take it back, Lenore! I'm sorry! Lenore!
Wait, I just stand there and watch her get murdered? Hell no. I'm pretty slow to action. This is gnarly. Why is he so drooly? Why is my mustache on point? Little braids.
Well, what have I?
Your Grace, Edmund, I. This isn't. This wicked fool mistook a trifling kindness that I once paid for something more.
Wait, what the frick? Oh no, this is why you don't trust royalty. God dang. God dang. I got done dirty. Oh my goodness. I should have let her get killed. Just snuck out.
Well, what have we here? Friend of the Duchess sneaking off to her chambers for a cup of tea. It must be a fine tea. What to come all this way in the dead of night? Perhaps you seek refreshment of a different sort, like a turn in the sheets with His Grace's own wine. Damn, you're tougher than you seem. Perhaps there's aught to this arisen business after all.
She's stoked. She's just like, yes, yeah, get him. Oh, now she's come to gloat. That's how I sleep too. That's weird.
What have I done?
Oh, what do you think you done?
I cannot ask forgiveness for this betrayal.
Oh yeah, I really like Dragon's Dogma. I wouldn't go as far as best game ever, but I'm definitely, it's pretty high up there. I'm never gonna be free again if I run. Gosh dang it.
Do as you're told, and a bit of coin will buy you. I've no love of crowds.
5,000? That's cheap AF.
Move along, sir.
Bye bye. Getting paid.
I've gained quest knowledge.
I've learned what to do.
Nah, I'm good. Let's go talk to some jabrones.
Blustering fools just barged in, eh? Hold me prisoner like some common. Just not if you this, if you tis a generous. Now go and pray put an end to the.
I didn't put pants on? Pansies, spansies. Oh, I didn't put my underpants on. Where is this person? Okay, upstairs. Not upstairs. Look out, kid. Official business. You think I should change vocation before I finish this one? Let's talk to some common folk about Fornival. Friggin' jerk.
It's usually more lively.
I've heard tell that Fornival, none's the pity. I fancy myself the forgiving sort, but I'll not mourn his passing. I'm scarce the only one he's wronged either. The man built his fortune on the backs of honest folk. I'll gladly add my name to a petition if it means no others need suffer at his hands.
Got him. Freaking got him. With my fake one and these real ones, we're gonna get him good.
Steady on.
You want Fornival to survive this trial? But I just turned in an illegal paper saying that he was guilty.
Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
Well, I turned one in. Hey, there's a fish for you. You did a really good job. Very happy with your service. No comment.
I'd hope to serve you adequately.
Yeah. You're just not a very high level. Okay, bye.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
But he's bad. He's a bad guy. I'm putting him in jail. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. Gonna do it. I gotta bust Fornival. He evicted those people. He's a baddie with a bad attitude. You guys, I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what a parapet is.
Of the north. Food in chief. I see. Was there word of how much they need, sir? Understood. I shall see Lord.
We do too much damage already. We're gonna be fine. This is about justice.
You are to see me, I pray. Make your choice. I would ask you to seek out material help. Good. You've brought evidence. Here, there's time yet, sir. You are to see me for your assignments and no one else. I speak and pray. Make your. I would ask you to. Good. You've brought ever here. There's time yet. You are to see. I pray. Make your. I would ask you to. The inquest. Good. You've brought ever here. There's time. You are to see. I pray. Make your. I would ask you to seek out material evidence, testimonies, witness.
Uh-huh. Inquest has. I think I can give him all of these, right?
Good. You've brought it here. There's.
How do I make it stop?
You are to see me. I pray. Make. I would ask material. The ink. Good. You've brought it here. There's. You are to see. I pray. Make you. In that case, inform me at once when you might accept a task.
Wow.
Duty lies heavy on your shoulders.
Wow. Hey, what's up, Zeno? I just know if I was playing this solo without any input, I would definitely have found him very guilty. Oh, really? How do you end it?
Seems like Fornable may be found guilty. That's peddling.
I've detailed our nearest estimate of their meeting place above.
Oh, okay. 4 days, I can do that. Alright, we're going to the inn, and we're gonna end this stream. Deal with it! Okay! Alright! And then tomorrow we can deal with vocations and whatnots and other things. I think we will go Ranger. For the stams and for the bowing. That person is sick, but we don't need another bow person right now. Oh, Danny's come full around. Now he loves the TikTok. But you should if you, if you guys want to, you can follow us on TikTok. GameFront.com. Oop, gotta go. Alright, it's work. Bye, guys. Have a good day. See you tomorrow. Same time, same place. K-bye-bye.